This week, Global Force Wrestling will tape all episodes of Impact Wrestling leading up to their big pay-per-view Bound for Glory on November 5. Based on the news reported earlier today that GFW stripped Alberto El Patron of the GFW Heavyweight Championship, TMZ reported on July 10 that police were investigating Alberto El Patron for a domestic dispute incident involving Paige at the Orlando International Airport. The Orlando police cleared El Patron. He remains suspended by Global Force Wrestling after their own internal investigation. El Patron is not expected to attend this week's tapings, meaning he will not have a role leading up to Bound for a Glory in 3 months. That means the entire landscape of the pay-per-view's main event scene would need to be changed. The main event scene obviously includes Bobby Lashley, who was feuded with El Patron over the past couple of months. With his feud against former tag team partner Davey Richards out of the way, Eddie Edwards could re-emerge as a challenger. Two other top candidates include Ethan Carter III and Moose. Carter recently defeated Moose for the GFW Grand Championship, which could free Moose up for his first main event opportunity. The tapings take place this Thursday, August 17 through Sunday, August 20. They will tape the Destination X special, along with the rest of the Impact Wrestling episodes to take them to November's pay-per-view.